What's happening, guys? Well, I've got my fuel filter here from my 2005 Forester that has 150,000 miles. So, this thing is supposed to last a lifetime, and, well, I replaced it anyway and changed it to the front. So, I want to see how this looks. So, to do that, you can see there's a little notch there. So that means this top portion has to be turned left, and then it'll split apart. So I'm gonna get some big old pliers and start cranking on this thing. Whew, that was okay, that was very hard to open up, but I did open it up, and inside here, this is the fuel filter that is pretty nasty. It's brown. Look at that. That is the filter that's supposed to last a lifetime that is going into the engine. That nice fuel color, because fuel's brown, right? Oh, that's gross. Well, there you go. That is what 150,000 miles looks like on a lifetime filter.